Morning. It's day one of the lockdown. So, I'm gonna wake up and I'll talk to you. Delicious. Okay, so this is my maybe daily vlog. Welcome to the maybe daily vlog. This is me during the lockdown in 2020 because of COVID-19. What is COVID-19? COVID-19 is a coronavirus that came from Wuhan, China, that is spreading all over the world, killing thousands of people. And what makes it so dangerous is the fact that it's super catchy. And that paired with the fact that there's a window period whereby you don't feel symptoms, but you are five times more likely to spread the virus. Then you get sick and then you either get better or you die. So what our government, what Cyril Ramaphosa has done, our awesome president, he's acted early. So other countries have acted late and shit tons of people have gotten sick. Cyril has acted early, and hopefully we can flatten this curve by keeping our whole country at home for 21 days. This flattens the curve, stops a lot of people getting this virus. So why am I doing these vlogs? Why am I doing these vlogs? For your entertainment and to spread a little bit of happiness. So if you're bored, you can watch these videos, and every day I'm going to show you a little thing, one or two things that I do that keep me happy. There's things like my birds, which are feeding right now. I'll show you now. I'll do a whole episode on them that I get so much enjoyment from. My garden, I get so much enjoyment from. I don't know, that kind of stuff. I'm going to focus on and hopefully spread and inspire you guys to look at your life slightly differently, so that you find little things to be happy about and to appreciate. And hopefully that'll make time fly and 21 days will be gone. It's very important that we all stay at home, we stay positive, and we beat this thing together. Okay, with that said, let's get on with the daily vlog. Day one. Now, day one piece of happiness is these little guys. These little flowers. Now, what I'm going to do is I've got some pots in the front of the house, and they have got lovely sunflowers now, but the sunflowers, which I'm going to show you right now, have got a limited lifespan. With that limited lifespan, they grow, then they flower for a couple of weeks and they look great, and then they look pathetic. It's Carmen in the kitchen behind me. And once they start to peter out, then they can look rather crap rather quick. Now you can see they are leaning down and aren't doing so great. So today I'm going to harvest these little sunflowers. We'll make a nice little bouquet in the house. It'll be pretty to see for their last couple of days. And then we're going to plant some new seeds, some different seeds that last longer. I'm just waiting for a bee to finish chowing its last bit. Step two, we gotta get rid of them roots. Now that all of the beds are cleared of most of the weeds and the sunflowers, we're gonna dig some of this potting soil in, and we're going to give it a bit of extra oomph, a bit of scraps, food scraps. With that nutrient rich stuff dug into the soil, I've also dug the old stems, old leaves of the sunflowers back into the soil. I believe what you take out of the soil you must put back in. So with that done, we can now do something more, well, the fun part, which is planting these little seeds, as well as these seedlings. Let's get to it. Everyone has planted little seedlings there, and the grown-up role model over here, and all the other little seeds are at the bottom. Same with this one. See, some leaves from the sunflowers have popped up. It's all right. Seedlings, role model. Seedlings, role model. Last step, let's water these guys. All the babies are watered and they can start their growing journey. And that's it for today's video. I'll see you tomorrow. Maybe.